Good morning. Hashtag Jeremy and Dan here, live from the barn. There, go ahead, revive. You want to be in? Yeah, now you're not as cool. Got Julia here. Ooh, weird backlighting. Say, Julia, tell us about too shy, camera shy. Everybody likes to, it's always a few introductory moments before we get folks here. Folks are going to say, New Day Dairy, live from the barn. I got to catch that on my morning commute that doesn't exist anymore when I'm working from home. Here's the pin full of new mamas to be, but not the same that have been there since our last visit. D1 this morning was the mama of the morning. Had a heifer, and I named her, you can either pronounce it D1er or Donair. Which, I mean, in a decade, that's probably your future, right? It's way more fun when I get live viewers. Oh, welcome! We got a live viewer. Here is Juna. She is a heifer in training, learning. Reese's. Yes, thank you. Reese's, she's got it. She's old. So we're talking novel coronavirus. Anybody reading anything good these days? In your quarantine state? Maybe a little more efficient with life? Yeah. I'm gonna give Juna a hand here. Not everybody's automatic from the start. Welcome me and our viewers that are just joining us. We got George here, then he wasn't here. Are folks looking for maybe some music? That's the classic in here. Get a little morning music. Here we are, I got a cat and a guitar. See how this goes. So, we are kind of getting into a feeling of like, I don't think it's new normal yet, maybe next week. So we're kind of at the tail end of the shock, the snow day shock. Everybody besides dairy farmers are staying home. Everybody, welcome to my normal. I've been living in quarantine and social isolation all the time. So, One of the reflections I've been having with coronavirus, COVID-19, SARS, CO-2, however you want to get technical and get the terms on it, has been controlling the things I can control and trusting God with the things that I do not control, but He is more than able to control and handle. So there's a psalm in the Psalms of Ascent, Psalm 131, which I think really aptly describes that place. So, last night, my days run together. Last night, I was kind of tootling around. So I've got a little setting for it. So it goes something like this. Oh Lord, my soul is not lifted up. My eyes are not raised too high. Oh Lord, my soul is not lifted up. My eyes are not raised too high. I do not occupy myself with things too great and too wonderful for me. But I have gold and white in my soul. catch that line, but I have calmed and quieted my soul. So that is something you can do in all of the anxiety, panic-inducing global pandemic circumstances. You can choose to calm and quiet your soul. Oh, and forget that it's watch time. Well, see how the time sneaks up on you. Any song requests while I'm here? And I think I've missed my chance to, yep. So we'll have a little 15-minute wash break. 15-minute song set. What do you guys want to hear? What do we got going on here? Facebook is telling me people are watching. Are people typing or just on another screen doing their real work? Calm-inducing songs. Swedish hymn, but then it's turned up a little. That's how it's been happening. So
far away in the depths of my spirit tonight, whose melody is sweeter than song. In celestial light, strains it unceasingly falls on my soul like a wind.
How does it fall on my soul?
Just write the playlist. I just pretend to know it, and if I don't know it, maybe I'll learn it next time.
So you got a song that you like to hear, we play it, we make them, we write them. We've got I Miss the Robot Wash song, probably. Let's see, how would that sound, George? You're like...
doesn't jump up on me.
Request, come thou fount.
Come thou fount of every blessing, to my heart and to sing thy grace. Streams of mercy never ceasing, call for songs of loudest by flaming tongues above.
Take it easy there, George.
Yep. Who does this sort of thing? Cats like that knock you down. Any other requests coming?
Let's see, George is throwing me off. That third verse, he is throwing me off and putting his butt in the camera. George the camera cat, what a guy, what a guy. I was lost in all my sin. It is good to hear from you, Alan. Occasionally, I've gotten some really nice, secondhand commentary that you've had, especially political things or just some other things, running shoes, because Lynn keeps me up on this Facebook business. Otherwise, I kind of live in my own monastic world here. Not that I don't read some stuff. That would be George. He made an attempt to make a mess. Hey George. George, you are live on Facebook. What do you think about that? Pretty fun. What do we got for something good to get me out of here? Sounds like White Christmas, right? We gotta have a slam bang finish. Which, those of you who are more in the northern counties of Iowa, or maybe more, you're a little white out there. Thought it was spring yesterday. And then, what happens? Quite the thing, isn't it? Virtual connection. We're keeping our social distance. My hope is filled.
There you have it. Through the storm, through global pandemics, he is Lord, Lord of all. Thank you for joining live from the barn with Dairy Man Dan. And we'll look for even more episodes to keep you guys well entertained when you're all boxed in. Wash your hands, stay safe, trust God.